Okay. Finish setting up room of requirements. You're headless Nick.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way. And I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
How interesting.
It's a travesty she's not more... I often read about great witches in my limited free time. Whilst reading about her, I learned that she built a secret Depulso training room. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one...
And you're a third year.
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
How did Herodiana burn?
She once saved orphans from a wild Graphorn by banishing it over Stonehenge. That's on Salisbury Plain. She once banished a meddlesome dark wizard all the way to Durmstrang while she was in the Alps. That one may have been exaggerated, but lots of the stories about her certainly aren't.
What ended up happening to...
In her later years, she taught at Hogwarts, but only for a short while. Then one day, she just disappeared. Some say she actually...
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles, concealing pieces of Herodiana.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find...
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble. Perhaps I'll make myself a copy.
Suppose I should look for that secret hall Sophronia told me about. It does sound interesting. Alohomora. Alohomora. Revelio. What are you up to now? Alohomora. Alohomora. Alohomora.
I bloody fucking knew it.
This is where it will crash me. Oh great, the music's still playing. Fuck you.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do that again.
Okay, in the quest, right? The quest. Let me answer. When you're so happy, I am. Did I not gather that? At this point, I'm just exploring the case. I have no fucking clue still how to... No. I think I've tried everything here. May have... What I'm left is Bombarda and Transformation. Outside of the end. I'll get to it.
This must be the entrance to the Hall of Herodiana.
That looks interesting.
The Hall of Herodiana. Better go inside and find those puzzles.
There were actually... What the hell happened? Just pushes it.
Expelliarmus! Cordelia.
I'll leave it for now. The shit can fly. It's here, so it needs to hit there. was hoping that would reset it or something. Yep. Can no. Yeah. Can actually put it from here better. No, I'm not getting hang of this. Okay, script. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that did reset it. Chest is taken. I should have fucking done this right to get go. Go here. What the hell? I'm completely lost. Can get there if I can get by the kid. There and there.
Lavenia.
I do not know what I'm doing wrong. Except for wasting time. So if we need to hit here, we need to go there and there and then pull it here. It's there. It would have to hit here. Okay, let's think this on. No. It's here and goes here. Just hit here. No, I need to hit here, so I will hit here. I will not be chasing it, that's
Rebellion. Velio.
I need to hit there. Hit here, but it doesn't matter, it just goes to. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. So fucking have to look for a guide or I'll be here all night. That's the thing, I knew I was missing something, and it was fucking that I would need to do fucking this. Oh, fuck's sake. Because I knew that, and the only thing I didn't try on the cube was actually a normal attack. God damn it.
I solved all the
incredible.
Of course. Behold.
Oh, how grand. You look as majestic as Hera Diana herself. The greatest. You're my second favorite hero.
Yeah, fair enough. Second is a second.
Spoon.